It's Friday, 4:30. Just got settled in. I feel like crap. Been dealing with vertigo all day at work. I get that quite a bit. Sometimes it's real bad. But anyway, it's raining. Left my truck, it was 40 or 53 degrees. It rains and the sun comes out. I made a mistake tonight. I got all the way out here in the blind and realized my tripod's in my truck. So I'm going to do my best with what I got. But if I do get a chance at a shot, it probably won't be on video. I realized it, and I'm like, I'm not going back now. I'm here. Now we're going to sit here till dark and see what happens. I still can't believe there's leaves on beans still. My son, he's out. He's in a different area hunting. So, stick with me. I've had a lot of action out here in 3 sits. This will be the 4th one. So, we'll talk to you later. The turkeys are out. I can't believe I left that tripod at my truck. I think there's 8. Yeah, he just came out. Probably 17. Man, I wish I had my tripod. I can't keep it still. He's about 180 yards. And those turkeys are almost directly in front of them. They're working their way through this bean field. They're right there. This is like a heavy set of currents, the turkeys and the deer. That's the first time he's really moved. He's been out there 10 minutes. Oh, going on 35 minutes and he really hasn't moved. He looks like a good body size-wise deer. I just don't know what he's got for horns. Can't really see him good. All I know is he's a ways out there. Yeah, this little fawn just stepped out. down by the buck. It looks like a doe. Spooked and went back in. Now that buck is staring intently in there. There could be another buck coming. Something's coming. Starting to peek its head back out again. Staring intently down at them two. That fawn, he's coming this way. That doe was just got up. She was bedded down. He caught this fawn up here. He starts coming now. He's coming this way. But he keeps staring at him. That thick stuff. Oh my gosh, I can't keep my hands still. In the distance on this fawn. Big time, he's less than 70 yards. Really close the gap. It's probably less than come back out. Well, the buck hit it back in. Must have got his belly full. Just wondering if that is a button buck. They were trying to butt heads. And that one's a lot bigger than this one. Well, Mama just stepped out. She's acting awful nervous. Say something's over here to my left, because they're all three of them were staring over there. Well, that's five deer so far. I wish I had that damn tripod. Like I said, I apologize. Six right now. Another fawn just stepped out. And I know that ain't the same one as those other three or two. Because I can still see the other ones inside the thick stuff over here. They're on the edge of it. That's what just popped out. It's fading fast. I'm gonna start packing up my stuff. I could have swore something was gonna come out over here. I still might, I don't know. But daylight's fading. I won't forget my tripod next time. I'm sorry about all the... It's hard to hold that thing still, that camera. So, yeah, I packed my microphone away too. Sorry about that. But no, I'm just going to gather my stuff up and mosey on out of here. I hope to be back tomorrow in the afternoon, evening hunt. I got to work in the morning. So until then, I want to thank you for watching, and we'll talk to you later.